This video shows the repair process for a LG LED TV backlight issue. All the steps are simplified in this video. Please refer to the dedicated videos in my channel for details for each step. The LG logo flashed once when the TV was powered on. Then the screen is black, but sound is normal. The torch test shows the picture is normal. Clearly, there is something wrong with the LED backlight. After taking the TV off the wall, remove the screws for the wall mount bracket. Remove the screws for the back panel. Remove the back panel. I like to put the screws on a magnetic to avoid missing. Testing with dummy load shows the LED backlight control board is working fine. So the issue is narrowed down to be the LED backlight strips. The screen has to be disassembled to access the LED backlight strip. Gently open the two small brackets to take out the inflow light receiving board. Remove the protection cover for the T-shaped board. Disconnect the cable from screen to the T-shaped board. Remove the plastic frame which supports the screen. Turn the screen to downwards on a flat and soft surface. Remove screws for the metal frame and remove the frame. Slowly lift the TV body with the screen remain on the surface. The screen is thin and made out of glass material. It's very fragile, so take extra caution on this step. Remove the plastic frame. Remove the four light filter films. Do remember the order of those films. Remove the white plastic buckles which hold the backlight paper. Use four methods. Video analysis test, full strip test, half strip test, and single LED test to find out the failed LEDs. Those four methods are detailed in my other video. Remove the light diffuser. Replace the failed LED. Check my other video for how to solder the backlight LED. A protection resistor is suggested for non-original LED. Apply full load aging test on the new fitted LED. Check if all the backlight LED are working. Put the screen and other parts back in the reverse order. Because backlight LED strips are very expensive in UK. A set of backlight LED strips costs more than £100. It is not cost-effective to replace all backlight LED strips. So, I decided to repair the individual failed LEDs. Some user reported that 6 backlight LED strips cost as low as 40 Chinese yuan in mainland China. If the TV is old and the backlight LED strip cost is cheap, I would recommend to replace all the backlight LED strips instead of fixing the individual faulty LEDs. I hope this video is useful to you. Please like, subscribe, and share to support me. Thank you.